Witam wszystkich, ja jestem Krwawy Joe. Kontynuujemy naszą przygodę w Jade Empire Special Edition. Jesteśmy w kolejnej mieścinie, gdzie czekała na nas pewna agentka, można powiedzieć pewna postać, która przekazała nam swoją technikę i podobno zna mistrza Li. My chcemy dowiedzieć się jak najwięcej na temat miejsca jego pobytu. Przede wszystkim naszym głównym celem jest cesarskie miasto, tam najwięcej można latawców ponownie zdobyć, ale po drodze kolejne problemy.
Is there anything you need? I'll do whatever I can to help.
Porozmawiamy sobie z naszą przyjaciółką tutaj, żeby polepszyć nasze relacje. Oczywiście to jest ważne w grach RPG, co niektórych, tych od BioWare'u, często, jak sami pewnie wiecie. Jak się czujesz, gwiazdo zaranna? Czy coś cię trapi?
No, I didn't have anything pressing on my mind. Although your company is always welcome. You seem so far from anything familiar. Strange enemies, troubling plots. I will be glad when we can leave this place to find Master Li.
Mam kilka ogólnych pytań.
I will answer what I can.
Co sądzisz o tym miejscu?
I do not like the area around this place, around Tien's Landing. There is rot here, deep in the heart of it. There are secrets, and there has been much suffering. Maybe I just feel this way because of what happened at the school, or what I fear will happen to Master Li. I just know we must be careful.
Nie martw się, bądź silna.
I will, but I cannot help worrying or thinking about what has happened to Master Li.
Nic mu nie będzie, uratujemy go.
Yes, of course. I am glad you are strong in the face of all the death and destruction we've seen.
Dobra, na razie to wszystko. Chwila nawet takiej gadki coś tam zawsze da. Tutaj sobie kolejną postacie, jak widzimy. Szwaczka Lan ma jakiś problem.
Please excuse me. I know I shouldn't be crying in public like this, but I just can't help it.
Co się dzieje?
Please, I'm just a humble woman. My name is Seamstress Lan, and I have a problem I don't know how to solve. I thought you could help, but I was afraid to speak to you. It's my fiancé, Baker Bay. Every day a group of thugs attacks him and beats him up. He tries to avoid them, but they find him wherever he goes.
O skurwiel.
The beatings are getting worse. I'm terrified they're going to kill him. After I saw you take on those sailors, I thought, well.
I co tak za darmo go biją? Musi być jakiś powód.
But there isn't. My poor Bay has done nothing to these men. They attack him for no reason at all. Please, you have to help him. I beg you.
Zajmę się dla ciebie tymi zbirami. Dobrze sobie poćwiczyć czasami.
Thank you so much, kind sir. You don't know what this means to me. If our firstborn is a boy, he shall have your name. Bay is down at Beggar's Pier right now in the southeast corner of town. If you hurry, you can probably get there before the thugs attack him today.
A więc jej syn będzie miał na imię Grzeniu, zajebiście. Okej, kolejne zadanko oczywiście nam wpadło tutaj, od tej zacnej kobiety. Rozejrzymy się jeszcze po okolicy. Zanim... Słodka Gufu.
You're a stranger here, aren't you? I know everyone in Tien's Landing and I've never seen you before. I would remember you. You should turn right around and leave this town. Trust me.
Czemu mam opuścić to miejsce?
Everything in Tien's Landing is falling apart. Sheng, the local minister, is helpless to deal with all our troubles. You should get out while you can.
Opowiedz mi o tutejszych problemach.
You don't know? The great dam has been opened, and now the river's level has dropped. It's too low and fast to navigate. Without the river, we are nothing. The merchants can't buy goods from the imperial city. The traders can't sell to the outside world. The men cannot fish, and our children go hungry. And if that wasn't bad enough, we have the pirates to worry about too. They've been raiding.
Tak, to już słyszeliśmy oczywiście wcześniej. Na dzień dobry, ta kobieta ze swoją córką. Powiedzieli nam dokładnie to samo. Możemy ewentualnie, mam pytania na temat piratów.
I wish I could help you, great one, but I am only a humble peasant woman. All I know about pirates is to try and avoid them.
No dobra, w takim razie nie jesteś w stanie nam pomóc.
I'm sure he'd do all he could to help you get rid of the pirates threatening the town. After all, he is our imperial minister.
Do widzenia.
Take care of yourself, stranger, and be glad that you do not live in Tien's Landing.
Tak, to są standardowi jacyś tam wieśniacy. Ale mamy stragan z książkami.
It seems like quite a prominent structure.
Wejdziemy sobie zaraz oczywiście do tej herbaciarni. Cień wśród drzew. Podróżujący przez Wielki Las Południowy często opowiadają, że widzieli dziwne rzeczy i kuriozalne zjawiska. Nie licząc gościnności gospody Popas Pielgrzyma, las jest niemal całkowicie dziki, a zielony baldachim drzew skrywa pod sobą cudowne i przerażające stworzenia, których nie można zobaczyć nigdzie indziej w cesarstwie. Najdziwniejsze opowieści dotyczą cienia wśród drzew, który podąża za ludźmi odwiedzającymi las. Filozofowie przemierzający leśne ostępy w poszukiwaniu miejsca na spokojne rozmyślania często mówią, że czują się obserwowani, a goście gospody Popas Pielgrzyma twierdzą, że widzieli dziwną sylwetkę przemykającą między drzewami. Choć tajemnicza sylwetka zdaje się mieć nieziemskie pochodzenie, nie okazuje jednak agresji i stała się dla ludzi kolejną z licznych tajemnic lasu. 63 punkty doświadczenia, zawsze spoko, ale jak się fajnie odsunął od tego, od tej książki, nie? Herbaciarnia.
Good, you're here. We can continue where we left off before.
You've got unfinished business with us first.
Naprawdę.
There are important matters at hand, yet you fellows keep interrupting. I'm surprised you're this eager to get another beating so soon.
This time we brought some friends to even up the odds.
Long sword.
Top student, though there's something odd about how you fight. I can't put my finger on it. It doesn't matter. The sailors won't bother us again. We can get
no, chyba nie.
Sun Li gave me instructions to await you if anything should happen. I have prepared for this day for well over a decade.
To pewnie masz stresa, co? Chcesz powiedzieć, że Li wiedział, że zostanie porwany?
The full extent of what the glorious strategist knows is beyond my mind to comprehend. He is without peer. All I know is that I had instructions to wait for you.
Sun Li od 10 lat.
Asked me to seek a piece of a special amulet he wanted you, his prized pupil, to have. It was broken apart and scattered when the Spirit Monk Temple fell. He intended to, and I assume he did, give the main piece to you. Rumor placed a smaller part with a fleeing apprentice monk, but it had been some years and the trail was cold.
Więc szukałaś pozostałych fragmentów amuletu.
I eventually learned the monk had fled to Old Tien's Landing. He was there a year or so, but died of lingering injuries and was buried with his possessions unsorted. It was rushed at the time because the new dam was due to close and Old Tien's would become a watery tomb. The amulet was beyond reach, so I came here and waited. Now the Lotus Assassins have drained the lake and exposed the ruins of Old Tien's Landing. It seems they are searching for this piece of the Spirit Monk amulet too.
Powinienem udać się do ruin i poszukać tego fragmentu.
Yes, Sun Li intended you to find it. I was to tell you about it if anything happened to him. It was the last order he gave me, and I have waited years to fulfill my duty.
No tak, ten amulet na pewno nam się przyda. Chcę zadać ci kilka pytań.
My assignment is to give you information to help you acquire the amulet. I will gladly answer whatever questions I can.
Czy możesz mi powiedzieć coś jeszcze o stylu złodzieja ducha?
You are wise to ask. It is a difficult but essential skill to master.
Czy masz jakąś ulubioną taktykę, którą mogłabyś się ze mną podzielić?
If you power through an opponent's guard with its strongest attack, it can briefly immobilize an enemy. During this, you can concentrate and increase the restoration. If you use that time to attack with another style, be careful. Your opponent may not be as vulnerable as they seem, and one must never be overconfident of victory.
Chcę zapytać o coś innego. Wiesz może, gdzie znajdę nowy latawiec?
Pirates have raided local villages using flyers, swooping down like locusts. Minister Shang said he would stop them, but his promises have done nothing. You can find Shang near his still smoldering office in the center of town. I'm sure he will welcome your assistance, even if your reasons are your own.
Okay. Zapytam jeszcze tylko o ten amulet. Czy może jeszcze nam coś powiedzieć, ale chyba... W sumie nie, może jednak nie ma sensu tego robić, bo przecież wiemy dokładnie, o co chodzi w tym amulecie, tak? Mam sporo do zrobienia.
Remember, go to the ruins and claim the amulet before the Lotus Assassins do. You will need it to survive the trials that lie ahead.
Wkładamy sobie w miejsca wolne w amulecie odpowiednie klejnoty, które nam pomagają. Po prostu nasze umiejętności idą w górę. I mniej więcej tyle. No zobaczmy sobie zadania, jakie tutaj się znajdą. Można by z nią jakąś dłuższą pogawędkę też spróbować. Ale zobaczmy, tutaj widzimy zadanie, mateczka Kwan.
Hello, young one. My name is Kwan, but everyone calls me Old Mother Kwan. I'd like you to call me that too, okay?
Okay.
Welcome to my tea house. Oh, that's not right. No, not anymore. Sorry about the confusion, dearie. What I meant to say was, welcome to Master Dutong's tea house.
Byłaś właścicielką tej herbaciarni?
Yes, yes, I owned the tea house for many, many years. At least I thought I did. But then Master Dutong came to town with that imperial writ. Oh my, wasn't that a shock? Turns out his family owns this land. They have for hundreds of years. The land is his along with everything on it, so now he owns my tea house too. He was nice enough to let me stay on here as a helper. I steep the tea. Yan Wan takes the orders, and Master Dutong, well, he mostly just drinks his wine.
Aha. Nie wiedziałaś, że jest właścicielem gruntu, zanim wybudowałaś herbaciarnię.
No one knew. This was just an empty patch of rock for hundreds of years. Who would have thought the Empire had deeded it to anyone? But Master Dutong came along with his writ.
Sprawdziłaś, czy nakaz jest autentyczny?
Now, why would I do such a thing? I can't even imagine anyone being so horrible they'd forge an imperial writ. No, I'm sure the land belongs to Master Duchong.
No, nie wiem. Porozmawiam o tym z Dutongiem.
That is very nice of you, my child, but what could you do? I would love to have my tea house back, but it belongs to Master Dutong now. You can't argue with an imperial writ. All this talk is just the rambling of an old woman. Put it out of your head and enjoy yourself. It may not be mine anymore, but this is still a fine tea house.
Zaparzacz Yanru.
Hello, greetings, welcome. My name is Steeper Yanru, and I'll be... No, that's not right, not right at all. Idiot, I'm Barkeep Yanru now, not Steeper Yanru.
Jak to?
I'm sorry about that. I still can't get the hang of this new position. Sometimes I wish old Mother Kwan still owned the tea house, so things could go back to the way they were.
No tak, lepiej mieć herbaciarnię niż menelownię. Chcę porozmawiać o Dutongu i jego nakazie cesarskim.
That imperial writ has caused us no amount of grief. Mother Kwan lost her tea house. Waitress Yan Wan is busier than ever, and I spend all day giving out foolish advice.
Czy ktokolwiek widział nakaz?
Mother Kwan saw it, though her eyes aren't too good. Most of us didn't bother to give it a look, since hardly anyone in the town can read anyway.
Nie powiem, że myślę, że jest podrobione, by go nie widziałem. Udziel mi rady.
Sure. Just remember, I'm pretty new at this. I'm still practicing. Let's try this one. Every bureaucrat knows a tree grows toward the light, but a rock grows not at all.
I co to ma niby znaczyć?
I have no idea. Dutong just had me memorize a bunch of wise sayings. None of them make much sense to me. Maybe they'll sound better if people drink the wine.
Powiedz mi więcej o Dutongu.
I shouldn't speak ill of my boss, but I don't trust him. Maybe it's because he's not from the town. He just showed up one day with that imperial writ and took over. That imperial writ has caused us no amount of grief. Mother Kwan lost her tea house. Waitress Yan Wan is busier than ever, and I spend all day giving out foolish advice.
No tak, kicha. Do widzenia. Albo może daj mi wina.
Slow down, my friend. I can't serve you wine yet. I'm not a real barkeep. Master Dutong just has me practicing, so I'll be ready when he turns this place from a tea house into a tavern.
Okay.
Master Dutong wants me to practice giving out advice for now. He wants me to stay focused until I get the hang of it. No wine, except for him, of course. You want some advice?
Chyba nie. Do widzenia.
Farewell. Take care. If you ever need any advice, I'll be right here, handing it out like a barkeep should. Goodbye.
Dobrze. Więc tak, strażnik. Trzy prześcieradła Dutong. Zajebisty przydomek.
If you want tea, have a seat. The serving girl will be by directly if I don't fire her first, a useless wench. I should have replaced her the day I took over this tea house.
To twoja herbaciarnia?
I am Three Sheets Dutong, proud owner of this quaint little tea house. I recently acquired it from old Mother Kwan, the elderly lady steeping tea over there in the corner.
Czy mogę zobaczyć dokument, który czyni cię właścicielem tego miejsca?
Oh, certainly. The imperial writ is 400 years old, and I just carry it around with me all the time and show it to complete strangers. Please. The writ is locked safely away, as I told Mother Kwan. I'm not about to bring it out on your request. Now, if you will just leave me to my drinking.
Chcę ci zadać kilka pytań.
You want me to throw this troublemaker out in the street, boss?
Don't be stupid. You saw what this man did to those sailors. He'd leave you broken and bleeding on the floor, and I have no one to clean up the mess. Forgive my guard. His intentions are good, but he's a bit slow on the uptake. I'd love to answer your questions, but that would interrupt my drinking. I'm afraid that isn't acceptable. Yes, good. Go away. I haven't even started to feel the effects of my wine yet, and you're already giving me a headache.
Zaraz go przyciśniemy, ale najpierw jeszcze się rozejrzymy. Ciekawe, czy mogę sobie zajumać z tego słoju.
I may be drunk, but that doesn't mean I am a drunk, because I'm not. Well, just a little bit. But I'm brave, too. I'm going to go close the Great Dam and save the town. I'll be a hero. That'll show them all. I just need another drink to get my courage up. Wine! Someone bring me more wine!
You've been saying that for 3 days, Rue. Minister Shang's already looking for other people to close the dam, and you'll look a fool after all your boasts.
I doubt that man could open a door, never mind a dam.
No, obiecanki cacanki w jego wykonaniu, obawiam się, tam chyba piraci stoją. Ty coś powiesz?
Look at all these people, and I'm the only server in the place.
To marynarze, powiedzmy. Jauru.
Do you mind? I'm in no mood for company given my present state of despondency.
Co się stało?
I am at the stage of my life in which I long for companionship. A wife with intellect and refinement comparable, but just slightly inferior to my own. Unfortunately, this town presents scant opportunity for a suitable match. Seamstresses, barmaids, peasants. I may as well marry the harlots selling themselves in the street.
Może masz zbyt wysokie standardy.
Or perhaps everyone else's standards are far too low. I shall not allow myself to be saddled with a marriage of convenience. Not when I deserve so much more.
Jesteś nadętym bubkiem.
Your jibes, canary, prick the armor of my pride. They are blunted barbs forged by the sputtering flames of your lesser intellect. Farewell. Perhaps we shall speak again, if you ever tire of the braying and neighing of these barnyard animals.
Leave Zhang alone!
Zhang, you can't stay up here forever. This isn't your home. You need to come back with me to the farm.
No! Zhang not want to go home. Zhang doesn't want to see orcs.
It wasn't your fault. It was an accident. I need you back at the farm. Now let's go, Zhang!
No! Leave Zhang alone, or Zhang get angry and smash things!
No. Please don't, Zhang. I'll just go over here and leave you alone.
Ach, ogry nie chce wracać na farmę.
What? Oh, hello there. Don't let Zhang bother you. He's really quite harmless. He's just a little upset right now.
Co się dzieje z twoim ogrem?
Zhang does not belong to me. He works for me of his own free will. I am Dong Ping, Zhang's employer. Zhang works on my farm, but the other day he accidentally killed one of my oxen, and since then he has refused to come back. Some of the patrons here are unnerved by his size. I'm worried that if he doesn't leave with me soon, the owners may take matters into their own hands. If he gets hurt, or worse, I'll be ruined. I can't run the farm without him, but I don't know what else to do. He won't listen to me.
Nie martw się, porozmawiam z nim.
You will? I must warn you. Zhang is, well, he's very strong-willed and very strong. I am grateful for your help, but please be careful.
Oj tam.
Zhang, the ox carrier, came by his name honestly. I would hate to see him hurt you, or anybody else for that matter. Speak softly to him, and you should be okay.
Kolejne zadanie. Zhong.
Go away. Zhong not want to speak to you.
Czemu jesteś taki smutny?
Zhong kill ox. Zhong too strong. Too rough with ox. Zhong not want to hurt ox. Zhong only playing. Now Zhong cries for ox.
Wiesz, że ci na pewno nie zrobiłeś tego specjalnie.
Ox like to play with Zhong. Ox like it when Zhong throw her in the air and catch her. Zhong missed. Zhong dropped ox on her head. Ox is dead. Ox was Zhong's friend. Zhong killed a friend and now Zhong is bad.
Może znajdziesz sobie innego wołu.
Master already have another ox. Poor ox. Zhong killed ox's sister. Now ox won't like Zhong anymore.
Urok jest chyba naszą najwyższą właściwością. Nie jesteś niedobry, jesteś silny. Dong potrzebuje twojej pomocy.
Yes! Master needs my muscle! How else will he get second ox in bath?
Dokładnie.
You have been nice to Zhong. Zhong like you. Zhong hope you have good day.
No widzisz.
Thank you so much. I was at my wit's end. You've done me a great service today. Come Zhong, let's go home.
Nie ma sprawy.
Zhong coming. Zhong go home now.
Thank you for getting rid of that thing. Business is bad enough without that ogre scaring away my customers. Here's a little something to thank you. It's not much, but it's about all I can afford these days.
Z tobą zaraz porozmawiam. Przeszliśmy poziom. Tylko jeszcze się rozejrzymy. Dobrotliwy Yushan. Może przejdźmy sobie poziom teraz. Jak widzimy, wciąż myślę o tym, żeby chciało ładować. I style, tak? Mamy 5 punktów, 1000 cięć. Obawiam się, że nic nie ogarnę. Aż 10 jest potrzebne, żeby jeszcze szybkość zwiększyć. Dlatego zostawimy sobie te punkty. Ja zwiększę szybkość na maksa. Także na razie nic. Chyba że będziemy mieli jakąś walkę, w której nie będę mógł sobie poradzić.
Can't you just leave an old man in peace?
Przykro mi.
Sorry doesn't count for much. Sorry can't erase our mistakes. Sorry, can't change the past.
O czym ty mówisz?
Nothing. It's not important. Not anymore. Just leave me alone.
Okay. Chaijin.
Wosan siyasu no go boko.
Nie wyglądasz na niedożywionego.
Pake ni wa kawane ya.
Ni wupa ya kupu sa ya elwoth kraka ya nano uksaro iso wak nikano wo napiat shatya uko. Piat shatya kraka ya nano uksaro wo nofatase ya.
Hmm. Na pewno zdołam. Nie no, może czemu ludzie nie lubią twoich dań?
Ika kahia wo no kahia ia wo shathia oko uki ia ayayu ye wai. Woso awi ni tu wo uksum puno. Piat shathia kraka ia nano uksaro wo.
Kulasz z małpiego muszczku.
Wasafno sositu no ko ota napia i faria ok.
Okej, czyli tak zwany test naszych umiejętności jedzenia. Spróbuję twoich dań.
Kutkosi wiwa ja, wonowe ja, i faria ota wikino. Wonowa ja sususatia, sonsifonia, sonsi i fo.
Dobra.
Nie łupa ja kupu sa ja elwot kraka ja nano uksaro iso waknikano wo napiat shatia uko.
Trzy dania musimy zjeść.
Wo nowa ja sususatia sonsifonia sonsi i fok.
Najpierw sprawdzę swoją wytrzymałość, jedząc pieczone niedźwiedzie serce.
Ja ja. Wowo ja, kukłania sinia, ja ja. Piat szatia kraka ja, nano uksaro, wono fatasy ja. Noko wo ifo ja ok, kun one wipif ja.
Zimna zupa z orlego oka, fuuu. Tak najwyższe jest u mnie cały czas ciało, więc nie wiem, czy mi tam odebrało punkty, ale mój organizm da sobie radę z jeleniem ucicem, to będzie na następne danie.
Wo kukekite sumpono, su kokot awokatia, wo no fatasia.
Co on z tymi jajami ma? Czuję się zdrowy, poproszę dwa jądra.
Miło sosowa ja wak, tasi noni nano jopa napia i faria ok. Kutkosi wiwa ja, wo nowe ja, i fawia oka wiki no.
Urozmaicić zabawę? Powiedz mi coś więcej, może mnie to zainteresuje.
Pierwszat uk ni uksa ia sun puno kanhun wo usheshia uksa.
Jeszcze 300 sztuk srebra? Nie, to chyba nie. Co mi po tym, że ja sobie coś zjem?
Kuketite sun puno, su kokot awokatia wo no fatasia.
Albo dobra, spróbujemy. Ma to kolejne 300 sztuk srebra. Chcę spróbować tej potrawy.
Ja ja. Wowo ja, kukłania sinia, ja ja. Ika kahia wo no kahia ja.
Przeżyłeś.
Shathia oko uki ja, a ja ju ja waj. Niwu sosowa ja wak, tasi no ni nano jota napia i faria ok.
Można skłamać i go zrobić w ciula, ale powiem mu prawdę. Po zjedzeniu tego dania poczułem się wyjątkowo źle. Jest niebezpieczne.
Noko wo ifo ja ok. Kun one wipif ja. Wosowały jeni tu wo uksum puno. Utaca ja okajowe ja fonia sisa ja trusta. Pafawe ja towu ja.
A więc nasza kondycja przetrwała próbę jedzenia. Dostaliśmy 500 doświadczenia i brązowy język teraz, ale jak widzicie, spadło nam trochę życia, także przy każdym posiłku, które zabierało ciało, spadał nam ten pasek, ale jeszcze trochę nam zostało. Tak czy siak, mamy tutaj jeszcze sprawy do zrobienia w tej herbociarni, którymi zajmiemy się w następnym odcinku, także zostawcie po sobie jakiś miły znak i do następnego. Na razie.